Revelio. Sealed. Revelio. Moths. Curious. Levioso. Lumos. Revelio. Merlin's beard. Revelio. This can't be the witch's tomb. Likely I need to go further. Revelio. Lumos. Accio. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Lumos. I have a feeling I'm not alone here. Revelio. Accio. Lumos. Lum Incendio. Leviosa. These Inferi are horrible. Levioso, Incendio, Lumos. Revelio. Levioso. Incendio. Accio. Revelio. Levioso. Revelio. Revelio. If I could power it somehow, it looks like it could be rotated. Lumos. Lumos. This has a moth implanted on it, the same as the door. Lumos. Lumos. Levioso. Incendio. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos.
Levioso. Depulsa. Levioso. Revelio. Depulsa. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio.
What's that hanging there? Looks precarious. It's sealed shut from the other side.
Levioso! Depulsa! Levioso! Revelio. Revelio. Depulsa. Accio. Incendio. Confringo. Depulsa. Incendio. Accio.
Down I go. No other way.
Oh!
Incendio! Lumos. Depulsa. Accio. Revelio. Revelio. Incendio. Depulso. Accio. Confringo. Accio. Incendio. Incendio. Accio. Confringo. Accio. Incendio. Confringo. Depulso. Accio. Incendio. Revelio. Incendio. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Levioso. Lumos. Revelio.
This looks even more complex.
Depulso. Lumos. Levioso. Depulso. Lumos. Depulso.
Making this spin to raise that platform. That must be it.
Depulso. Lumos. Depulso. Lumos. Lumos. Revelio. Levioso. Incendio. Lumos. Depulsor. Lumos. Revelio. Revelio. Lumos. The witch's final resting place. Lodgok said the helmet was in her sarcophagus. Revelio. Dead Ashwinder. Your compatriots must have made off with the helmet. Lord Gok won't like this. Had to show this to Lord Gok. I know there's a mechanism to open this door. Lord Gok, the sarcophagus had been raided. I found no helmet, only a dead Ashwinder.
Damn! They got here first! We need to get it before Rookwood uses it to further ingratiate himself to Ranrok. I saw...
I'll head there now.
Good. There's no time to lose. Get to that helmet before Rookwood does, or we will lose our chance at any leverage, no matter how small, with Ranrok. To think those thieves have their hands on such a relic.
This place has seen better days.
Pathfinders.
I've raided Brockborough more times than I can count. They're incapable of defending themselves.
Rookwood, don't go down easy!
Revelio. Accio.
Confringo.
Incendio.
When you have a cloak like that, who can blame a girl for swooning?
What was that sound?
I may go to Hogsmeade later, stir up some trouble. They need to be reminded that we're still running things.
Accio! Thesis! Confringo! Incendio! Accio! Confringo! Incendio! Incendio! Accio! Incendio! Accio! Incendio! Accio! Confringo! Blaze
Incendio!
Incendio! Incendio!
Confringo!
Accio! Glacius! Accio! Confringo! Incendio! Accio! Glacius! Confringo! Incendio!
There's talk of what you can do.
It's Accio!
Protego!
Confringo! Glacius! Confringo! Incendio!
Explosive!
Plan to make quick work of you.
Revelio.
You've come to the wrong place, child.
I hear you.
You'll regret crossing my path.
Accio. Glacier.
Oh,
Confringo! Accio! Incendio!
I shall be covered in such!
Confringo!
Now, this expulsor!
Accio! Incendio!
Expulsor! This is not going well for you!
Confringo! Incendio!
Expulsor!
Might be able to look up!
Accio. Accio. Incendio.
Confringo.
Glacius.
What are you for, John?
Electricity. It's never really the wrong day for death, is it?
Accio.
Damn it.
Something not.
Oops.
Revelio.
Huh?
Accio. Glacier. Incendio.
Confringo.
Expulso.
Didn't expect that.
Accio.
Glacier.
Confringo.
Expulso.
You'll die.
Accurate. Incendio.
Death
from above.
Confringo. Glacius.
Expulso.
I'd call Incendio. While you're still alive.
Expulso.
You will not survive this.
Expulso.
Confringo.
No one to share in my victory. Revelio. That's it.
This is for Rookwood!
Confringo. Accio.
Still no matter.
Mistake.
That's just the beginning.
Confringo. Incendio.
Warming up.
Confringo. Glacius! Accio! Incendio! Revelio!
There's no telling what lies in wait for me in there. I retrieved the helmet from the Ashwinders.
Well done! This is sure to impress Ranrok.
The helmet shines even more brightly than I imagined. The etchings, the contour of the profile, remarkable.
It looks stunning, Lodgok. I see why you wanted it back.
You did the thieves a service by recovering it. I know many a goblin who would have killed for it.
Ah, then I am glad to be rid of it myself.
Thank you.
His search?
It is merely an inkling. You have impressed me greatly, friend. We shall speak soon. Best to keep our arrangement quiet for now. Many will not believe that our aims might possibly be aligned.
Lodgok? What should we do about the helmet thieves?
I'm afraid there's no choice but to stop them. Go to their camp and deal with them at once. Get to that helmet before Rookwood does, or we will lose our chance at any leverage, no matter how small, with Ranrok.
Hello, friend. I wonder if you might stop by the Three Broomsticks when you can.
Thank you.
I would like your help with something.
As I mentioned, my sister Anne misses Hogwarts, and she hasn't been herself lately. I'd like to take you up on your promise to visit her with me. I'm heading to Feldcroft soon, so I look forward to seeing you there. It's just south of Hogwarts. By the way, hope you're faring well with the blasting curse. It's still one of my favorites.
Now that you've attended Beasts class, I've asked Deke to assist you in using the room to further your studies in that regard. Please meet him there when you can.
I've not heard from my Uncle Roland in quite some time. I've been beside myself with worry. Could you meet me in the corridor?
Accio! Incendio! Lumos. These Merlin trials won't get the best of me. Levioso! Incendio! Revelio.
pinch Smedley.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
Revelio.
Hello there. Perhaps you can help me.
Well.
Incendio. Depulsor.
Deke. Ah, Deke is so happy to see you. Deke noticed this bag in the room the other day. You must need it to help with your schoolwork. Deke has seen one of these before. Deke calls it a knapsack. Perfect for gathering and transporting beasts. Pleasant little breeze.
I have been thinking about... She also mentioned...
Precisely what Deke... You see, the room knew exactly what... Come along then. Our first stop will be beyond the castle grounds. We can leave now, or you can come and find Deke when you're ready to go.
I'm ready to learn how to use the knapsack.
Perfect! Deke loves an outing. A nasty poacher. Deke hated working for him. He did horrible things to beautiful beasts. Ugh. It was during those days that Deke first saw a knapsack. It'll be nice to see one used for good.
Akiam!
We have arrived. Deke enjoys coming here to watch the big... It will be nice to... All you will need to do...
All right.
Okay.
you got one?
Revelio.
Warms Deke's heart to see a student so comfortable.
Now, I'm only trying to help. No need to be difficult. I mean, you know how I managed to rescue a Puffskeen.
You can rescue as poachers capture Puff. Now, not all beasts will be as simple to.
All right. Where would I find one?
Deke knows of some to the west. Deke will meet you there.
Revelio. Hello, Deke. Shall we continue?
Oh, good. Deke was worried about you, what with all the poachers in the area. Perhaps we should work. If it's helpful, Deke has...
Then I shall go and rescue a job and all.
Good luck. Deke will be waiting.
Do cooperate, won't you? Revelio. I rescued a Jobbernol.
Deke hopes your Jobbernol finds the knapsack nice and cozy.
Are there any other beasts nearby?
Just one that Deke knows of. A herd of moon calves. They live in a clearing of trees up this footpath. Deke...
Hello, Deke. Is this the clearing you mentioned?
It is. Moon calves gather near the lot. So, unfortunately, unless you have a way to hasten time...
I shall go and find a moon calf, then.
Deke, we'll be waiting for your return. It warms... ...hard to see a student so comfortable.
No, you don't. Now. I'm only trying to help. No need to be difficult. I mean you no harm. Do cooperate, won't you? No, you don't. I'll look after you. Now, I'm only trying to help. It was a bit trickier than the others, but I have a mooncalf now.
Another beast, safe and sound. Shame we didn't see the mooncalves dancing. It's a marvellous sight. Deke supposes you. He'll be able to rescue many more.
All right.
Deke will meet you back in the room whenever you're ready. There you are. Now, we need to show the beast you rescued their new home. But, not enough room to let them out here. Imagine all those beasts running amok. That wouldn't do at all. Perhaps if you focus on what your beasts need, the room will provide. What exactly did you think of? Heavens! You've done it!
But what is it?
Deke isn't sure. Only one way to find out. Meet you inside when you're ready. Look at this! It's amazing!
Where are we, Deke?
Perhaps you want to release them. Let them see their new home. Thank you. Deke thinks the vivarium will be a fitting new home for your beasts.
Indeed. I only hope we'll have enough space for all of them.
Deke hopes so too.
Any beasts that are...
Yes, she... Speaking of... If you gather some...
Very well.
Wonderful.